guess it's about being versatile, about like changing with the trends. Mm-hmm. Because right now, you know, in the 80s, it was like the supermodel, the breast, the hair, the, you know, butt and everything. Mm-hmm. Now it's more about the waif and the more natural. So what you have to do is you have to transcend the times. Mm-hmm. And that's what a supermodel is.